beats a mountain. Particular area you get from beating a boss. Chapter 4. Behind, when you beat him, behind is a wall you can jump into. Into this fucking snake ass nigga.
Remember to carry enough herbs with you in case you find yourself poisoned.
Wait, that's giving us tips about how to beat this. Don't get poisoned. That's a sexy ass snake, not gonna lie. This is a secret area, so that's meaning secret bosses. Like a secret area in every game. Like, this game's so good, you really got to explore. Maybe I should listen and buy some poison potions. Listen to the snake, even though you should never trust a snake. What is that? Some nigga summoning other trees. Yeah. But that's some type of poison little nugget.
Buddhists are unwelcome.
Let outside
come by talking.
Don't disturb my drink.
Nigga getting drunk.
How about a quick death with my stinger, you taut-faced monkey? Now leave while you can.
These barrels are probably... is it alcohol? Probably get pissed if we break them.
Quit your dawdling, will you? One scratch on my jaws, just one, and you'll be a dead monkey.
Thing's gonna kill me if I break his door.
Oh, the nerve! Ah. You fur face, I meant to let you pass, but you chose to ruin my day! Now, face your doom!
He's already ready.
Oh, no grudge against me. Why bother returning?
Yeah.
I really shouldn't have died twice.
Yeah.
So easy to beat is pissing me. He don't even gotta fight this thing in here. Son of a fucking bitch. Only a waste of my life. No fucking way, I choked. So bad. choking on fucking scorpion tail right now.
Buddhists are on me.